old man. All right. Oh, get messed with. Look here. I got the rap theory right about him. You know, now I've told you this many times before. Baby, they're going to the moon, and they've gone to the moon and left us. I told y'all, they ain't gonna take us. Now look here. Now, I hate to keep bringing this back up, but just something that got to be said and talked about, because one thing we got to understand, they ain't gonna take us. Now look here. Now, dig this. About 19 times they took off from the moon before landing, right? And then they landed 5 times on the moon. And not one time they came home and said, y'all wanna go? That mean we ain't going. They ain't gonna take them. Now they could be going up there and get everything fixed up for us. And by the time we get there, we're gonna have to go around to the back of the moon to get a hamburger. But nigga, back up. Now we got to get ourselves together. We got to get ourselves together and build us a rocket. Now what we need is, to get the thing kicked off, we'll get Brother James Brown to do a benefit for us. That'll draw about $1 million. And that'll get us on the way. Yeah. Oh, that's so wicked. Hey, bro, ain't seen you laughing. You ain't going either. Don't worry, baby. We're going to take it with us. We're going to take it with us. We're going to build us a rocket. It's going to be called Soul Rocket Number 1. That's right. Hit me, man. Hit me. Look here. We ain't gonna build no little small. We're gonna build one big enough to take about 25,000 million soul brothers, soul sisters. We're going 11,000 billion miles in space and gonna carry everything we need. Our napalm, our chitlins, and 15 million gallons of Kool-Aid. Forget the moon. We're going to the sun. That's right. To the sun. So what? It's too hot. How hot is the sun? Hey, Dave, come with me. How hot is the sun?
I don't know, but
about a million degrees hot, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Therefore, we can't go today again. We're going to have to go by night. Look here. Now, when we get on the sun,
yes, sir.
The white folks will be on the moon.
Uh-huh.
Now, one day, you know, we might need something, understand? And call down and don't give it to us.
What you going to do then?
Cut the light out of them. Hit me, man.